They say that women who do it for money have no hearts. They say we have a cash box in place of private parts. When we do it with a man, they say we're merely dropping coins in a slot. I suppose for some it's so, but when it came to Flaminio, no, it was not. Something crackled in the air. Something seemed to flow between us. Holding him, I felt as if I finally could cry. I grew older, but no matter, I would tease and please and flatter till he said he loved me and my body wasn't on our mattress in the night. We would roll like wild horses. Sometimes we just lay there laughing, letting hours go by. There was I, so wise and clever, thinking we'd go on forever, knowing that he loved me and my body wasn't why. In my dreams I'd see a house nestled on a pleasant hillside, olive tree beside the door, baby coming soon. Ordinary little dreams, even clever women dream them. One night, in bed, he rolls over and says to me,
I woke up with an idea. It just dawned on me.
What?
I am seeing you in a new role on stage.
Oh.
I want you to be the wise woman,
oh,
the
no.
comical maid that men admire and fear for her wit. You'll be perfect.
Oh. Well, you're doing away with the leading lady. The audience needs an inamorata to love.
Yes, but is a role for someone who is younger. It's a role for Isabella.
What? Play a servant, a comical wit with a flounce and a sneer, who moves to the side when the lovers appear. You think that a role for a woman of 50 would suit me? Kiss my ass! Go to hell! Get out. I looked in the mirror and added up the sum. The weary tits and the faded bits of the woman I'd become. I stared at her a while, and then I tossed my head and made a comic face. Colombina, dear, I said, you're far from dead, and it's time to take your place. I don't have to play the lead. I'm still good at improvising. Someone else wins all the love, but clever gets you by. Now it rhymes and now it doesn't. I was young and once upon a love.
when he said he loved me and my body.